Just
I'll go take that egg and then crack it like this and put it in the water and boil it. So once the egg is ready, just put it in a container, get cold water, fill it, close it, and shake it. Like 10 seconds. And then,
wow.